I watch a lot of guards in the NBA, and I don't know, I would probably have to say either, you know, Chris Paul or Jeff Teague. They're not big guards, but they pretty much get anywhere they want to get to on the court. Their size is not usually a problem. They're quick, they have good ball handling skills, and they make good decisions.